It is an honor, and I am truly humbled as Maryland's new governor to report on the state of our state.
In the face of adversity, we were not Democrats or Republicans. We were Marylanders.
A better future is on the horizon.
God bless the great state of Maryland and the United States of America.